7, koska odotukset totta kai kauteen olivat paljon kovemmat kuin mitä suorituskyky nyt on antanut ymmärtää.
Claire, what do you see as the reason why is the performance hasn't been as good as you thought in the beginning of the season?
No, it hasn't, and there's a whole host of reasons why that is. It would take me too long to go into all of them, but you know, we're still having issues with the car and the slower speed circuits. We're not great in the wet, and for some reason this year we seem to have had rain at pretty much every race that we've been to. We're not able to understand and make the Pirelli tyres work as well as we'd like to. And then we've done a few issues or changes around setup that haven't necessarily worked. So it's a combination of factors. But I think, you know, the most important thing is we know what those factors are, and that just gives us a good platform from which to resolve them, and that's the most important thing.
Suorituskyky ei ole ollut siis Williamsilla sitä, mitä ennen kautta odotettiin. Siihen on monia tekijöitä, muun muassa se, että sateella auto ei ollut toiminut niin hyvin kuin on odotettu, renkaita ei ole saatu toimimaan niin hyvin kuin odotettu, ja niin kuin Rob Smedley eilen sanoi, asetusten kanssa on ollut ongelmia, mutta mikä tärkeintä, nyt tiedetään, missä ne ongelmat on, ja voidaan kehittää sitten ja viedä autoa parempaan suuntaan. Now the new rules changes, is it a good opportunity for you to attack again next year? I mean, last time when we had a major changes, it was good for you because of the Mercedes engine.
Yeah, I think any new regulation change in Formula One does allow the teams that aren't necessarily as competitive to, it gives them